Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. Okay. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Okay, bitch. You scared me.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
True. You're a cop, you should know this.
Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
She looks like from the girl from the
beautiful... Go, go, go! She's
still young. Page.
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back! Daniel, there's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay. I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
Okay. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I got you. I got this. I got you, girl.
Okay. I trust you. Connor.
You lied.
Fuck you, bitch. You did nothing. extras. Due to the nature of the game, some notes and endings will not be counted towards the completion of the flowchart. That's actually great. Sniper shot, deviant. Does this mean I have to go and play the game over and over and over again? I did not lie to the deviant. Did I? No, I did not lie to the deviant. I told him I had a gun, and then I threw the gun away. What the fuck? Did I lie to the gun? No, the deviant. I don't know.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school update.
Good afternoon.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what
we need. How much did you say it costs?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can show you.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
How much is that one over there?
The MPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many of the functions.
Thing.
Come on.
And we're good.
Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
They're selling slaves.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
A car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory.
I cannot speak.
Hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
AX?
Kara.
My name is Kara.
What the fuck? She's creepy. I-96.
me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Playing God by creating machines, but we are not God. We are nothing but dust. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We make these androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls. Verily, I say unto thee, the day shall come when we will have to pay the price.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
What if I don't want to pay?
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Thank you.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Pick it up.
Okay. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See you like
it. Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming?
Yes, master. Yes, master.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice!
Father of the year.
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Is this chapter just going to be me cleaning stuff? Yes, it is. Urgent task, collect trash. Urgent task, collect dishes. Activate vacuum cleaner, check the bank. Cool. Gonna make me do work, bitches.
Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
On the counter, on the coffee table.
Yeah, same place. You know where.
Coffee table.
Right.
It's the snob. And she's on her, but we do not stop to get it. Somehow you're in the pizza box. It's in there.
TV on.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing...
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional
shit.
Motherfucker. This is fun. It's like I'm stroking the control. That's it. Okay, now let's go clean the little girl's room. And we are gonna be best as
I just
friends.
Want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
I should not have asked that question.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser?
Yes.
Can't get a job? Take care of his family?
Yes.
Don't you think I tried to make things work?
No.
But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
God. I'm gonna treat you.
What am I doing?
You are a fucking idiot.
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. Sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Everything there, but I did not open the goddamn